Rachel Holt for Nesson.com in the Nesson Studios. The Virginia Tech Hokies visit town this weekend to take on the Boston College Eagles at Alumni Stadium, where fans new and old gather to watch their beloved team. So we wanted to know, what are fans' favorite tailgate memories?
It's pretty awesome to see the energy on campus. You know, people are up early in the morning after, you know, sometimes tough nights out the night before, and everyone's good to go. Regardless of who's coming into town or what's going on.
BC tailgates. All day. Of fun.
Everyone together, great school spirit.
Good school atmosphere, for
great
sure.
Great school atmosphere.
I gotta say, you know, the high energy level BC brings, they really get amped up.
I'm a freshman, so I've only had two or three so far, so I would just say the whole experience so far.
Gotta be Notre Dame this year. A lot of fun. Holy war. Big time.
Honest prediction? You know, VT is pretty highly ranked. You know, we're just trying to struggle to hold on there. So I give it 36-21 BC.
I talked to some of my friends on the team. They feel good. So I think it's a trap game for Virginia Tech.
Let's go, Eagles.
Go BC, baby. Let's go. Woo!
Go BC.